What's up, guys? It's Saturday, Labor Day weekend, and I just got here to the Long Beach Convention Center, and I'm here for 2 days. I got the weekend pass with Javier and Meli for Long Beach Comic Con. I'm here with Javier and Meli. Say hi.
Hi.
Where are we at, you guys?
Disneyland.
We're at Long Beach Comic Con.
That's what I imagine it is right now.
Oh, Meli, Deadpool. Comic-Con 2017.
Yeah.
Damn, look at all those pop figures. Look straight ahead.
OMG.
Oh my gosh. You see all the pop figures? Man, pop figures for days. You want to go potty again? Look, Meli, they have big potty rooms. Oh, yeah. Ooh, now that's cool. Oh, yeah. Check out that one. Look at for Halloween.
I had a whole collection of them. So I moved like all the heroes and villains. Come here, right? Look over here, Coco.
Thank you. So Melly, what do you think of Long Beach Comic Con here?
I like it very nice.
What do you think about the people who are dressed up?
Beautiful.
Do you like their costumes? Are they cool?
Yeah, they're kind of cool.
So far, which one's your favorite that you saw?
What is that, the red one?
Was it from Star Wars?
Yeah.
Yeah, Darth Maul. She likes Darth Maul. Oh my God, lady, hurry up!
Would you like some low budget advertising?
Sure, thank
yeah.
you.
And follow this
I
too.
I think mine's more low budget.
That's awesome.
Low budget.
Love your costumes, you guys. Have a good one.
What costume?
Low budget! Advertising.
No budget.
Check it out, Javier just found this cool Papa Smurf pop figure. Are you gonna buy it?
Yep.
How cool. Hi, Pennywise.
You blew too!
Waiting in line to get some lunch. It's 12:30, lunchtime, I'm hungry.
Thank you.
Red.
Hey Green Ranger! Hey Green Ranger, can I take a selfie with you?
Okay.
Can you do something with your
jumping
jack?
Okay. Thank you, appreciate it.
Can I please get a picture of you real quick? Okay. One, two, three. Thank you. Oh no!
Hi!
Hi! Mira, baby.
What time?
So this is my first time ever at Comic-Con, and I have to say, it's really fun. It's such an experience. So much cosplay of people dressed up in cool costumes. There's nice collectible cool comic books. There's a lot of people just having a good time geeking out, and I like this scene. It's really cool. Right now it is 2:45 in the afternoon, and I'm just here with Melly.
Hi.
And we're just chilling because we've been walking so much. Huh? We walked a lot. It gets tiring a little bit. You get a little tired, but after this, in about an hour, we're gonna go watch a movie across the street at the cinemas with Javier and our friend Derek. So that should be fun. And then tomorrow, I'll be back here again with Javier and Meli for day two. Tomorrow will be day two, you guys. So stay tuned.
Long Beach Comic Con 2017 is the shit. It's lit. It's so super lit out here.
I saw former WWE superstar Rikishi a little while ago. You guys saw the footage. He seemed pretty big and pretty cool in person. Rikishi, shout out to you. Dope.
That guy right there.
It is now 3:07 in the afternoon, and I'm just here kicking it with Melly upstairs. And I'm charging both my cell phone and my camera. As you can see, the chargers are hooked up to the outlets right there. And I wanted to show you guys from here at day one of Long Beach Comic Con, mine and Javier's purchases. We only purchased one item each. This first one is Javier's. He found this cool Papa Smurf pop figure for only $10. This cost him only $10, you guys. So cool. And then mine, of course, I gotta stay true to my turtles. And I got a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Donatello diecast of Donatello, the purple one. This one was $8. It cost me $8.
And yeah, now we're just kicking it, winding back. The movie that we're going to see right now across the street starts at 4:10. So we're going to be heading out soon, Melly and I, in about like 20, 30 minutes. And yeah, day two will be tomorrow where I will be back here with my squad. So like I said, stay tuned. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. Comment down below too what you think of Long Beach Comic Con this year. So we are now leaving day one of the Long Beach Comic Con, and we're heading over to meet up with Javier and our two other friends to watch a movie, right, Melly?
Yeah.
Oh, Melly, you gotta check this out. Look who's over here on this side. Come here. Look who's over here. I just spotted something that I know Melly will love. Those Transformers were dope.
Oh, man,
they were so fucking sick. You saw Optimus Prime, Melly, the blue one, the leader?
Yeah, I love all of them.
She loves Transformers. The Transformers are her favorite, you guys.
Uh-huh.
She loves all the movies and she loves
yeah,
the toys.
Everything.
Here's some more people in cosplay. Hi. So now we're gonna meet Javier, Derek, and his beloved friend. But they told us to meet them at H&M, so straight away that way. So day one of Long Beach Comic Con has just come to an end. I had fun. Did you?
So did.
Did you have fun, Millie?
Huh?
Did you have fun?
Oh, yeah.
It is now 6:40. p.m. and we're gonna have dinner here and then resume day two tomorrow. So stay tuned.